I came to know of Sharan because Dr. Nandita Shah had spoken in my husband's Rotary club in Chennai, Rotary Club of Madras, and that's where I heard about her. My husband was praising her and the talk, and he really loved it. So I was aware of Sharan. Then I attended a cooking class by Neelima in Chennai, and that changed me forever. It was just overnight. Before that, I was eating meat and fish for chicken for lunch and dinner and eggs for breakfast, and I wasn't able to lose weight, and I was wondering what I was doing wrong. And then when I went for this cooking class, I went for it because somebody told me, let's go for this cooking class because you learn how to cook without oil. I said, oh wow, that's cool, let me learn how to cook without oil. And then little did I know that I'd turned vegan overnight, and I'm so happy. It's been a year and I've lost a lot of weight. I'm feeling so good. I feel so energetic and I feel much calmer. I'm not like, I don't get stressed or irritated for small things any longer. That's been a major, that's really helped me. I came here without any medications, but I came here because I wanted to learn how to live a vegan life the correct way under Dr. Nandita's guidance. And I also wanted to have like a retreat in my life. And I'm so grateful that I got this opportunity and I came here, because it's been so holistic for me, and we've worked on our minds, on our bodies, and on our spirit, on our spiritual knowledge, and that has really, really helped me. I'm so grateful. My biggest takeaway from this is the affirmations that I have learned. I knew about affirmations, but I think it's just really opened my eyes and mind, and I know how they work, and I'm so convinced they work. It's just so much of information that we wouldn't have even known that it exists. We all think we've learned, we know enough, we've got enough of knowledge, but actually we don't. There's a lot of unlearning and learning to be done over here, and I'm very grateful for that too. And I highly recommend it to anybody and everybody, no matter how old you are, and no matter how healthy or unhealthy you are.